pillar of strength. She has been the founding member of Early Childhood Association. Many people think of her as an actress, as Miss India, but for us, she's an educator. And for me, she's a very dear friend. And that's why it's for me, it's like a cherry on the cake today that she's launching this fantastic book about an educator who is from Gujarat. And she is from Gujarat. And she has worked so much in the field of education, especially early childhood education also. So I know you all know who I'm talking about, right? So please welcome Dr. Swaroop Sankar. She's not well, and she's yet agreed to come here. It was quite a long journey for her to come all the way from the suburbs to South Mumbai. Because, I know. Prosper was very mean. They said only at Kemp's Corner. This is their favorite branch, I think. Right, Harshil?
This is the only store where we have enough space.
Enough space. Next time, if you want to do your events, Podar Jumbo Kitchen is available. Yeah. We won't charge you for anything. So, Swaroop is our chief guest, and I'm so honored, Swaroop, really, truly. I'm sure Vinita joins me in welcoming you. And if you read, the book starts with her foreword, and that sets the pace for the entire book. You are sold to the book once you read the foreword, because the way in that little small foreword, everything, the spirit about the book and Vijubai is written so well. So I must thank you for both the things, really. Thank you so much. Our guest of honor is Miss Ruchira, and she heads one of the world's best educational boards. And she is Ruchira Ghosh, and I welcome her on the stage. Yesterday, Arunab and I were talking about her, and we said that she is so down-to-earth, approachable, and the kind of groundbreaking work that Cambridge is doing with its board, with its assessments, and now with the ECA, because Cambridge is now our partner. And we announced that at Early Ed Asia. And Ruchira has always been somebody that I look up to. You don't know that, but I've met you just twice. So let's make it mutual. But really, I admire this lady because of the kind of changes that have been brought about in Cambridge assessment examinations. And the way it has spread, it is really commendable, really, Ruchira. So I'm really proud, Vinita is very proud, that you are here as the guest of honor. And we couldn't have all women on the stage. So we thought of having a male. So we thought of Neeraj. So Neeraj Jain, as I all said to his introduction to all the panelists and moderator also, he engages you with his smile. The first thing, he has this bright smile on his face, which makes you feel, yes, ye banda kuch kaam ka hai. And he heads Scholastic, which is my favorite book publishing company, because I have used Scholastic stories not only in my curriculum. I have used Scholastic when I was a storyteller at Prithvi. So I've used a lot of the stories there, and I always had one bone to pick with him. Why don't you all have more books in early childhood? You know, if you meet me, I only talk about early childhood. So I pester everybody, why are you not doing any work in early childhood? And he's promised me now that he's going to do work in early childhood. So please welcome Mr. Neeraj Jain, our special guest. Launches are done with a paper wrapped on a book, and we decided not to do that because it's a waste of paper. So we brought these special pouches, and if you notice, it has the chakra, because it was Mahatma Gandhi who gave Vijubai his name Muchhali Ma. So Muchhali Ma, the name, the nickname was given to Vijubai by Mahatma Gandhi, and Kasturba Gandhi inaugurated his school in Bhavnagar. So this is a fitting tribute that Mahatma Gandhi also looked up to this gentleman and his work, and we are going to launch his book with this.